I get asked a lot of questions about singing with warm airflow, like making your voice have a lot of hot air. So if I sang like that all the time, first of all, I would run out of air and wouldn't have a lot of endurance. If you're asking me about your vocal cords and what happens to them when you use a lot of air tone like that, it's called flutter tone. In other words, it makes the vocal cords kind of bump against each other, and that creates heat. Heat creates friction. Friction creates swelling. So singing with a whole lot of hot air all the time is not really a good thing, just like I would never want to talk to you like this all the time.